it's me, Burhanuddin Hamid from Grade 5. Come, join my venture under the sky.
The Great Run of Kutch, a canvas where the earth meets the sky at the horizon. It's the road to heaven. Can you believe it? I am embarking on a journey as the youngest solo traveler with a group of companions, which was an exhilarating venture for 3 nights, 2 days. Wow! Moving on to the hot Thar desert with its endless salt crystal reminds me of silent Karbala. And the camel ride indeed evokes the memory of Imam Hussein Salawatullahi Alayhi and Ali Bayt during Ashura. Look at the cozy Kutchi mud bangas, crafted adorned with beautiful handicrafts. These architectural marvels withstand earthquakes and desert storms. A night spent here reminded me of the Khemas in Karbala. Beautification of these caves here have been shaped by time, chemistry and nature's creation. There are calcareous sandstone beds, wind and rain sculpted these hollow chambers. Millions of years in the making hold stories etched in stone. End of my solo trip with a surprise.
त्रिकोण ने अभी एक ट्रेडिशन स्टार्ट किया कि एवरी टूर में अ लकी पार्टिसिपेंट गेट अ बैग ऑफ त्रिकोण, अ बैकपैक ऑफ त्रिकोण. Youngest traveler Ikon has ever had.
Yeah. It's a privilege for us.
Hey Abina, nabda fi patgani. The sweet taste of strawberries, freshly picked, mashed, blended with cream and sugar. Lajeez. What a fun diving Falero pool with loads of Falero to share. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Wa ila al-jibal kayfa nusibat. જે વખત મેં ઘોડા પર બેસું અને ચલાયું તે વખત મને યાદ આવ્યું કે કરબલામાં ઇમામ હુસેન ભી ઘોડા કેટલા પાસ ચલાવતા હશે. આ હજાર ના મોજીજાની ઝિકર તો ખબર જ હશે સગલાને. બિસ્મિલ્લાહિર રહમાનિર રહીમ વા ઇલા શમાઈ કૈફ રફઅત. પેરાગ્લાઇડિંગ એક્ઝિલરેટિંગ વેન્ચર સોર લાઈક અ બર્ડ એમ્બ્રેસિંગ ધ સ્કાય કેપ્ચરિંગ બ્રેથ ટેકિંગ વ્યૂઝ. मुझे यकीन है कि आप सभी एडवेंचर का आनंद लेने के दौरान मेरे साथ थे. उम्मीद है आपको भी मजा आया होगा. बहुत धन्यवाद.
अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह.